We've completed week two of distance learning, and hopefully you're all settled in and adjusted to these changes by now. If not, remember you can still reach out to your counselors and teachers through email. My name is Soonjin Park, delivering Trojan TV news from my home to yours. Today is Friday, April 3rd, a red day. Be sure you're checking the school email every day. Remember that the district is offering free lunch to any student in the district. For today, they have a personal cheese pizza for lunch. If you're expecting an interview in regards to signing up for the professional studies program, do not worry because those interviews will still happen virtually. This coming Monday, April 6th, applicants and parents should be receiving an email with more information. Journalism Educators of Metropolitan Kansas City, otherwise known as JEMKC, held its 2020 award ceremony online yesterday. Your very own Trojan TV News was awarded with 8 awards and was named Best Program in the City. And Park Hills Yearbook and Newspaper also earned 4 awards from this year's ceremony. Congratulations to you guys. Journalism is strong at Park Hill and doesn't always take place on campus. So now let's take it on over to The Walk with Jake Walter and his sister.
This is The Walk with Jake Walter with Park Hill student Brooke Walter. Brooke, who's your favorite teacher at Park Hill?
Probably Miss Tuck.
And why is she your favorite teacher?
Because she's so kind to everybody.
As we're all stuck inside during this quarantine, what's one thing you enjoy snacking on?
Probably grapes.
Even though you're a freshman, what's been one of your favorite memories so far about Park Hill?
All the times that I've been able to play tennis.
And what's one thing you're really looking forward to doing once we all get out of quarantine?
Probably seeing my friends again.
This has been The Walk with Jake Walter here with Park Hill's Brooke Walter.
Thanks, Jake and Brooke. Today, Student of the Day is Hunter Mann, nominated by Mr. Karasek for his patience and excellent communication with him in regards to overcoming tech issues. Congratulations. Today's student birthdays is Stefan Bolinak, Lauren Carpenter, Vincent Koop, Jordan Rideout, Cassandra Suferling, Ashton Sharp, Thomas Sweeney, and Jenna Welch. Tomorrow's student birthdays is Charles Waters, Josie Elder, Abby Good, Caleb Hansen, Jeffrey Lister, Nevaeh Moore, Sarah Posey, McKenna Schaefer, and Andrew Townsend. Sunday's birthdays is Tanya Calderon, Jalen Johnson, Donald King, and Eli Stamler. The only staff birthday we have on Saturday, Feliz cumpleaños to Senor Bingham. Enjoy your rainy Friday, and remember, if you want to be featured on Trojan TV News, send in videos of what your time in quarantine has looked like. Here's what some of our peers have been up to.
During the quarantine, I've been taking a lot of time to do face masks.
During my quarantine, I have been doing my schoolwork, and for fun, I've been watching videos, watching Netflix, eating a lot of food, playing games.
During this quarantine, I love to procrastinate my schoolwork and go back and binge watch old movies that I liked or TV shows.
My favorite thing to do while in quarantine is make TikToks.
My favorite thing to do during quarantine is work out regularly, run on the treadmill, stuff like that. So I stay active.